Gary, who had over 3,000 yards in his career as an Oregon Duck. Now Williams, a lot of time, and he's dangerous when he does that. First down into
defensive lineman, Nealon. Nice job there. Moving fast.
Gale marches it down the field and gets it in.
Yeah, you're going to follow 87, kind of flip it out of there into the flat. That look, that kind of split zone looks.
His team off to a 7-0 lead thanks to a couple of turnovers forced by his defense and a quick completion out to Mario Williams. Mario Williams, another transfer from Oklahoma. Blue Kelly is one of the better cover men and cornerbacks in the country, and he wanted his shot to Jordan Addison, and he's running with his back to the play.
Just to and understand.
He and Caillou Blue Kelly are close friends, and there's a lot of communication this week as Caleb Williams pulled it, kept it.
Play action off of that, and tough to match up with.
Williams escapes the pressure, fires it into trap. Wearing number 3, Carson Palmer's old number, pulled out of retirement. Instead, he finds a wide open Brendan. Say they can finish each other's sentences. Caleb pulls it, gets it to Addison. Addison on his feet, and Jordan Addison.
Staple, the counterplay. You're going to go here. Watch what this does to the defense, because they have to respect that. They're running the ball, and just by getting out of position, not only do you catch it, but now you've got room after the first two series. It has not worked.
I'm hoping it would fit into the recruiting profile. Easier to get the edge guys. He's got a big shot up there. It's Addison again. Can he stay on his feet? He does.
These receivers, that's a risk. They put their free safety on this slot receiver, which takes him out of the play. See him go over this on this crosser. Now you've got the post behind it, and there's nobody left in the middle of the field. He goes up and over this free safety. It's one-on-one, and that is a great throw by Caleb Williams, and that is a tough ask by Blue Kelly to have to stay with Jordan Addison. And it shows a
15th snap. That's pretty efficient. Caleb Williams loading it up the side.
Go for a pulling guard or tackle.
Williams, all kinds of time, directing traffic, now running out of time, and he'll skip it. Relique Brown, he is a speed demon at the running back position. He's out in a route now. Williams going to fire deep, got a man out there. It's Williams.
Wow.
Back in the red zone, gets it out to Williams quickly. He shakes a tackle. Mario Williams.
We're looking at this thinking, there is incredible execution and a lot of speed. This is just a ball. It's just trusting your guy to win a matchup.
Chinton SC scoring 4 touchdowns on 4 possessions. Stanford's outgained them, at least pending the outcome.
Ever.
Williams pulls it, a little tunnel. There's Addison. Addison.
Guys in his conference to try to slow this offense down.
Kind of looking at the schedule ahead. I don't know if Oregon State can do that, but that'll be a tough
in the world for that win.
Ticking down toward a minute. Caleb Williams to Jordan.
Williams and these guys score.
First third down of the night for Caleb Williams and the Trojans. He fires. It's converted. Jordan
Addison. People where everybody is. And it's a really challenging thing that Riley's undertaking. And boy, I tell you what, the early returns are very good. But
done a good job taking care of the football. Caleb Williams taking a shot. And Addison is wide. And he coach compared him to Calvin Ridley this week in the way he plays. Williams throwing it toward the end zone.
Based on that statement, what he expects from him.
Even a couple that haven't touched it yet, including Taj Washington, who's open right now. If Williams sees him, he fires. Caleb Williams going right back to work. Another quick completion.
With it, what they're seeing.
Williams. Steps out, still eyes downfield. Now Caleb has a chance to run for even 300 yards passing. You know he's dangerous with his feet. Keeps it again. Caleb, oh, the throw away.
Out into the, out of the right.
Williams, complete. That's Jones out of the backfield. Gets away from a couple of tacklers. Inside 7 minutes in the third quarter. Williams back to work. Caleb being chased by Bailey, gets away from him, and oh, pump, and he'll flip it out to Dye. He's got a lot of running room. Travis Dye inside the Malik Brown has returned. He's in the backfield with Jones. Williams keeps it himself. Williams firing toward the end zone. He was looking for Mark. Williams gets it off. Pressure from Bailey. Pressure also from Fields. Back shoulder complete. You know, feel inclined to give him a couple more targets. Get it out to the tight end. Texas transfer. Williams going to fire one up for Mario Will. We talked to Lincoln a bit about that this week, about dealing with it when things don't go right or guys will get the touch. We talked about that a little bit. He settled, I don't think. May have a little surprise for College game day next week, too, after some plans got turned upside down with the results today. There's Austin
Wengler.
Probably right. Oh, tunnel to Jordan Addison here. Because I know time's against Stanford, but they get off the field here, and they may sack Caleb Williams, and they do.